much. Is it too loud? No? Okay, I'm not going to stand on the next track. This one's called Ceremony.
We'll be right back.
Thank you for that. Didn't need a drink, even though I'm not singing. I used to play this sort of all over the country for Tetley's. I did this one night, and this guy came up to me and said, "Don't that sing out?" And I said, "Well, no, this is hard enough." This one, I'm playing this especially for Joe tonight, because it's one of his favourite tracks. And everybody else that likes the late, great Gary Moore, this one is Prison Walkways. Thank you very much. This next one, Arrival, Michaela asked me to do this one. It's one of the hardest tracks I do, and I didn't want to do it because at my tender age, things are getting harder, except the right things. See the dirty mind we've got down here? Anyway, this one, especially for Michaela, this one is called War. We'll be right back. fucking hell. Right, I'm going to do one more, then one more, and that's it. So this is like the penultimate track, really. This one's dedicated to everybody here tonight. This one is called Friends. Thank you very much. Right, this will this will lead into my last track. You've all heard of Queen, you've all heard of Brian May. Well, Brian May did the lead solo on a track called Brighton Rock. And I don't normally do this because I usually like working in stereo, but I'm working mono tonight and it's strange for me. But anyway, this is going to be Brighton Rock, and I'm going to leave it into Summer Song, and then that's going to be me finished for the evening. And thanks ever so much, you've been great. I'm going to have a drink first though. Thank you.
Yeah.